from the Superdome in New Orleans, another one of those moments in sport that could grow into legend. A real live chance to produce a college football champion without a vote. ABC Sports College Football presents the USF&G Sugar Bowl. Number one, Miami. Number two, Alabama. A lot of excitement.
Well, and they also bring the Heisman Trophy winner in Gino Toretta.
They are the defending national champions. The biggest roar, of course, is for the Alabama Crimson Tide because there's about 50,000 faithful stuffed into the Superdome. Southwest Conference, Rogers Redding, the referee. Playing inside, obviously, they're on a rug. The deep people for Miami will be number five, Kevin Williams, number three, Jonathan Harris. And it has long been my feeling that the little men would have something to say about the outcome of this ball game. Michael Proctor getting ready to kick it off, and here is perhaps the most dangerous man on the entire roster for the Miami Hurricanes, Kevin Williams. He is a junior from Dallas, Texas. So let us play for the national championship. They kick it right to Williams at the one. They pin him up. Short of the 20, George Teague, the first man, eight people up on the line. Out of the shotgun, they go after it. Got the heat on him, his pass is away, and the pass is dropped by Coleman Bell, incomplete. He'll hit it around the eight. Palmer waits at the 42. Low kick, Palmer's got room. Three Canes coming after him. Runs between two of them. He's got a hole! He's all the way back down to the 24-yard line. That's field position. Donnell Bennett brought him to Alabama.
Good friends with Jay Barker, the quarterback for Alabama.
Second down and five. Big play here for Lessick. He's inside the 10. It's first and goal to go. Alabama's staunch defensive play in the first series. Barker rolls it right, cuts it back into the middle, dives for the goal line, and he can't get there. Robert Batter is Michael Proctor. It's a 19-yard field goal try. It's good. Coretta lifting the leg, indicating to the center everything's all right. That little pop pass over the middle to Kevin Williams, and he's on his way across midfield. He's all the way down to the Alabama 39-yard line. They may put it on big fella, 227. Now he steps up into a slot, so it's a no-back set. And Toretta drops back and throws, and he hits his man right on the numbers. Jonathan Harris, number three. Just
giving Gino Toretta a lot of different looks.
John Copeland is in a down position right now. And playing over a guard. There's a long pass to the sidelines intended for Lamar Thomas. 49 yards to field goal try. Got a lot of leg on it. And made it. For the team. Barker gives it to Lassick. He cuts it back into the middle. He gets the first down. He takes it to the 39-yard line where Terrace Harris. Have six people up on the line of scrimmage. Back it goes to Lassick again. Kind of picks his way through there. And he's very close to it now for the Tide with three wide outs. And Barker on third down and long lets it go. And it's going to be picked off. Bad pass. Real bad pass. And it's intercepted by Casey Greer, who second down and seven from the 36. No back this time. Into the middle, wide receiver coming down the pipe, fumbles the football. Alabama may have it. A lot of red shirts went after it. They got it. So Palmer is the man in motion. Broken play. Barker got a little room. He can run. And Will for a first down. Broke broken play and the single back. Ball is at the Miami 48-yard line, third down and 10. Barker's pass for Wimbley, intercepted. Picked off by Ryan McNeil. He threw a wounded goose in McNeil from the 23. Second down and 10 for the Canes. A little bit of a delay to Kevin Williams, and they eat him up inside the 15. The play was bungled up. Alabama was coming. They were moving around a lot of personnel. Miami right now is minus 13 yards rushing. Out of the shotgun to Retta. Lets it go to the sidelines. Too high. Pass intended for Kevin Williams. And collectively, they may not score 10 points. This is Derek Lassick getting some blocking, finding daylight. And finally knocked out of bounds at the 23-yard line of Miami. Terris Harris, second down and 9, and moved the ball to the 23. Whoa, what a block. Barker with a good run back into traffic. Three tie. Lassick. Penalty flag as he goes down. You may have a face mask. You may have had one back up the field away.
Probably the two safeties coming up and tackling.
Third and goal from the 4. Give it to Lassick. Head on. I mean head on with Michael Barrow and Mark Caesar. Michael Proctor. He hit a 19-yarder for the first score of the ball game. He adds the 23, and Alabama goes back to the... They go to the shotgun. Pretty good protection. Down the middle, intercepted. Picked off by Sam Shade. Sam's inside the 35, down to the 31.
Coming into the ballgame. They've taken it away 18 more times and they've given it away.
Lassick again. Big hole. They're back down knocking on the door again at the 3-yard line, first and goal. Jesse Armstead and Williams in the middle. Touchdown.
To Jones.
Clock rolling along, coming up on a minute. Pass is complete to Coleman to Kirkheide. Kevin Kirkheide. Loretta lets it go. Kevin Williams after it. Great play defensively by Antonio Langham. And his hot streak continues. To go in the first half. Third down and 10 from the 43 of Alabama. Toretta throws a bullet complete to Thomas inside the 25. That's the first down. That's pretty good looking kick down the highway and behind Toretta. Lamar Thomas is wide to the bottom of the picture. Loretta lets it go, and it's intercepted by Tommy Johnson. And Johnson is all the way down to the 20-yard line. Tommy Johnson having a huge ball game tonight. And McNeil on him over there. But Palmer goes that way to help in opening it up, and Palmer's wide open, and he can't get the ball to him. Parker runs for the first down. Score against this line.
Keith, I wouldn't be surprised to see a run to the left, because if they throw it, it'd be very tough to kick a field goal from that right hash.
Lassick. Touchdown.
We don't need to
kick field goals when you can get it into the end.
Johnny Howard snaps it. Rutgers kick is up and good. Alabama has scored 14 points off Miami turnovers back. Miami now going to work out of the shotgun from the 29. They're down by 14. And Peretta intercepted by Teague. George Teague to the end zone. Touchdown. We still know that they've had a lot of time to prepare, and it shows. Rutgers point is good. Right in the middle. That says blitz. Passes away, penalty flag down. Lamar Thomas has got it. Lamar Thomas is on his way down the sideline. George Teague is after him and runs him down.
Takes the ball.
Takes the ball away from him. Teague's got the ball. And they tackle Teague back up the 12. But you got a penalty flag all the way back up here at the 11-yard line at the other end of the field. Rodgers went
20 again.
And on top of that, just for show, he had the ball taken away from him. Toretta lets it go, intended for Copeland, and Toretta is just buried under. Palmer back, gets his pass away, pass caught by Lassick at the 41-yard line, and he'll get it back to about the line of 10. Heat coming, penalty flag thrown. Coleman Bell has the catch, and Bell is inside the 35 and finally wrestled down at the 30. And let's hold the long winning streak. They came in with 22 in a row.
Here they come.
Right up the middle. Oh, my goodness. Eric Turner. Incomplete. Coleman Bell was trying to get a hold of it. It was slapped away by Sam Shade. After three. Parker's going to put it up. Intended for Wembley is incomplete. He's spoken about it, but gets no call. And the Sugar Bowl has been for number two to win. It happened to Geno's falling down, but throws the ball as he is falling down, and they're going to let him have it. Points. Kevin Williams on the move will take it. He's still upright. He's still upright. I don't see any flags. Nobody has put a foot down to mark it. Touchdown, Miami. Can you believe that?
Unbelievable. I thought he was out of bounds over there.
40 yards for a touchdown. Threw it for the point. Good. So, 12:08 to go. Now the quick touchdown. It'll quicken the pulse a bit, won't it?
Can't have a turnover. Fake reverse.
Lassick kept it. Picks his way through the crowd. Big play to midfield. Close to a first down.
Won the last four games.
Lynch is the big man. They pitch it back, however. Oh, look at this. Williams lets it go, and he throws. Oh, that's interference. They ran over Palmer. Three Canes down there, and they just...
up.
First down, Alabama, down at the Miami 20, leading 27-13, and 7:20 to play in the ball game. And up the middle goes Lynch. Inside the five. First and goal tied. Second down, give it to Lassick. Turns the corner, touchdown. Classic, 28 carries, 135 yards, two touchdowns. Point by Proctor. Good. To the corner for Joe. Got it.
No, he's out of bounds.
Out of bounds.
Nice call.
Game's over. Alabama defeats Miami. Number two beats number one, 34-13. And I'm going to say it for the second time, I do believe Beavs Stallings has succeeded. So there.
Well, they didn't stumble into it. They didn't back into it. They just whipped to Miami, 34-13. Keith Jackson, Bob Greasy, Jack Arute, we hope you enjoyed it. We wish all of you a happy and prosperous and healthy.